Starting off the day pretty well, guys. Yeah, now I'm just gonna wake up for real and let's get it. Just got dressed and let's head to the gym because my friend, I'll introduce you guys to him when we get there. Let's head to the gym right now. Let's get it. Alright, guys, so we're here in the streets. It's a beautiful day, so I mean, come on, look at this. It makes me wanna. Ah! That was awkward. Actually didn't take any caffeine, so I'm going full natty on this one. Talk to you guys when I get to the gym. Come on, boys, we're jaywalking. All right, boys, so we just got to the gym. I'm gonna present you guys the guy who I'm training with. So this is Tom, and we're training shoulders. So we're starting off with lateral raises. Yeah, let's get it. Starts off for the boys. I don't have the testicles, but I have the delticles. Alright you guys, well, when I just started filming, the sun just came out, so that's a good sign. We just finished up this workout, it was a banger workout, boys. Now we're gonna have a meal, and actually at the end there was a guy who was doing deadlifts, and then I asked him if he could film me, and he didn't understand what I said, and then he thought that I meant to film him, and then so I filmed him either way, so it was kind of funny there. Now we're going home, we're gonna eat. And we're gonna have a banger tricking sesh, boys. Hope you guys are excited for that, because I wanna try some new tricks today. Also, I wanna bring my shoulders a lot more now, because New Year's, I'm gonna start a new cut. It's gonna be awesome, guys, so I'll take you guys with me. Let's get to this massive meal before the sesh, boys. See you guys then. I come home to this little shit over here. Oh. She's the lady. She's the lady. Okay guys, she's my sister. I don't like her. I like the dog more than her.
Follow my brother on YouTube.
Yeah, you guys heard it. Now you guys gotta follow.
Don't follow my brother on YouTube because he doesn't
follow
like me.
Don't follow her on Instagram. It's an account, but nobody cares. No, nobody follow her. I won't put that.
My Prada is so pretty.
Those delts, man, bigger than her head. Just kidding. Bigger than the dog's head.
What? The camera?
The delts.
What?
The delts. The baby delts.
What's that?
Those monsters over here. Those delts.
You love Prada?
Love is very strong. I like her.
I love her. She's my soulmate.
Whoa. I'm exposing my sister right now. Come on.
He spends the whole day doing parkour. He doesn't have any friends.
Cool people do this. Instead, you stay in your room and you draw stuff.
I read.
Thank God she just left. Oh no, she's coming back.
Read the Song of Achilles. It's the best book ever.
Nobody likes to read. Just kidding, boys. You guys gotta read.
He's reading The Little Princess. Little children.
I can't say that's not true. Yeah, boys, you guys gotta be intelligent. Get your intelligence up and your muscles bigger.
No one cares about your
mind over
muscles. Nobody cares about when you do that and there's like muscles there. Nobody cares about that.
Okay, enough. Go to your room.
No, that's not
Go to
enough.
Your room. Go to your room. That's my meal, boys. We're gonna eat. Have a feast. Have a feast. Have a feast, boys. We're gonna have a feast, boys! Have a feast! Right, the dog. Her name is Prada. I'm not calling her Prada, I'm calling her the dog. or a lady. Lady's a cool name for a dog, right? Okay, no. Tudo bem, Mazé? Beleza? Ah, tava treinando, né? Ficar bonito pra meninada, né? Alright, boys, so we're here at home now. And, yeah, let's have a feast, boys.
Alright, boys, so for this meal, we have 10 grams of carbs, 32 grams of protein.
Just kidding. Fuck. Who the fuck tracks calories, bro? Like, you gotta eat big to get big, bro.
Yeah, we're not counting calories.
People that count calories are pussies. No, but on a serious note, you gotta cut calories. Actually, we're gonna cut some calories down and get to a shredded stage. Do a nice cut. But anyways, so we're gonna have a tricking sesh in a minute, guys. So yeah, let's just banger down that food. Alright, boys, so we just ended a pretty good workout. Now we're gonna have a solid sesh. We're gonna do some crazy stuff, and let's do it. Okay, so the tricks I'm doing, I'm feeling like okay with them. It's not like the best day, but it's not a bad day. Of course, it's not. And so I just did a scoot double full, but it was involuntarily. So like I tried to do a single twist and then I did two. So now I'm really gonna try and send it and land it for you boys. So yeah, let's get it. Got it. Good. I'm actually trying to keep my power low. Now we're going for double full from cartwheel this time. Wait, pause the video right there. Let me give you some context on what's going on here. The trick you just saw in tricking is called a scoot double full. It's considerably a good trick. However, look at the landing. No, really look at the landing. As you can see, my ankle is in a pretty awkward position. And let me tell you something, it was injured beforehand. And so what you're about to see is a lot of pain. So yeah. Enjoy. yeah, guys, just finished up that tricking sesh. It was pretty good, like, despite that ending, of course. But it's okay, you know, we move on. I'm gonna recover now. But I have actually big announcements, boys. I'll be posting every week, so you guys can expect some bangers. I have, like, really good videos planned out. Yeah, 2022 is the year, boys. So we're gonna grind. Please help your boy out. And, yeah, I'll be announcing next week's video on my Instagram, so go follow that if you aren't already. Going to Europe in New Year's and Christmas, so you guys can expect some banger content in there also. So subscribe and see you guys on the next video. Dog is coming. We gotta end this.